on my right, Viktor Axelsen from Denmark. On my left, Yuhan from Belgium. Yuhan to serve. Level play. One, forward. One, four. Two, one. Eight. sport, this team won
Thank you.
One more. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Second game. Love all. Forward. Forward. score. Well, ball. Much won by Viktor Axelsen, 21-17, 21-15. Thank you, President. Thank you, President. Victor, many congratulations. Late in the evening, and are you an evening person? Do you like to play in the evening, and or do you prefer the morning?
I'm okay with playing in the evening, but usually I go quite early to bed, so it's past my bedtime now. but yeah, I feel quite okay today, and I think that both Yuhan and I played quite well in big parts of the game, so I'm having a fruitful quarter.
Yuhan has two good games behind him, and he's been. A lot of confidence from that, and did you notice that in the first game he was playing with confidence?
He's had some good wins here in Kazan, so he was coming with confidence on court. I could feel it sometimes, but I managed to stick in and keep my cool, and I knew that if I kept my my level high, my tempo high, then he would have a hard time, and that's what happened, I think.
You mentioned the word cool there, and I was just speaking to Yan only a few minutes ago, and that's what he said he had to do. He had to remain focused and cool in a bad time in the game. You Danes seem to be very good at that.
Yeah, today we had to do that at least. So yeah, but it's tough when you play at a point where you see yourself as a favorite and you have to win. It can be tough mentally sometimes when your opponent is playing with no pressure at all. But yeah, again, I'm happy that I'm proof to tomorrow.
Hey, Victor, thanks for joining us. Let you go and get some rest. And good luck in the quarterfinal. One step closer to a medal.
Thank you.